Hello, everybody. PhillisTheGreatTurtle here, and welcome to more adventures in Dishonored. All right. Right where we left off, they locked us in here, and... Okay, so I have a few options here. I can either possess a rat, which seems like the obvious one, and go wherever that leads me. Or I can just keep throwing rocks at this. Oops, I'm sorry, little buddy. It just dropped a brick on his head and squeezed him. Oh, you're gonna make me blank? Come on, now. Okay, well, let's check this dude's body. Corpse. Oh, really? Come on, now. I think the other way drops me out somewhere down there. There's nasty fishies or something. I don't know. Assassin's Blade. Dawd. Finding Corvo in possession of that mask could have been an elaborate frame job, but now the newly minted Lord Regent Havelock is announcing to all the city that he was proof linking linking Corvo to the masked felon. The bounty is 30,000 coins, but if Corvo truly is the masked felon and is responsible for all the things the wanted posters accuse him of, I expect the bounty to double. Because we have him alive, we should be able to barter for even more. Regarding Slackjaw, we watched him for a week, and when we were ready to make our move, he suddenly disappeared. Maybe he left the city. Rufio. Yeah, need that. Report to Dawd. Oh, this is a musical device that the Overseer had strapped to his chest. While it was functioning, we were unable to perform transversals or tetherings. I suggest we all get a good look at it. These things. Yeah, they used those against me. Earlier. I don't know if any of that made it into the recording. But it did. Indeed. Do that. Now, I gotta be careful and sneak up on these guys. Do I have... Oh, I don't have anything.
They butchered the deep ones here, breathing in the rich stink of their enchanted flesh.
They butchered the deep ones? What is this nonsense? Oh, hey, wait, that reminds me. This button. Powers. I have enough. I can bend time now, and now everyone should be unaware... My movement speed is... But your movement speed is faster relatively. Bend time is useless for sneaking and assassination. So, okay, now I have bend time. So I can... Bend time. Aha! Yeah, whoa! Woo! Just decided to take his head off, I guess. Have fun! Don't like these guys. Do I have to pick up his head separately? Yep! Splat! Okay, what's this? A note? The Brigmore job. Rinaldo, do the job as you were told and do not question my planning again. Yes, the woman who meet in the ruins of the Brigmore Manor possesses abilities like our own. And they use poisons, administered by Dart. But just as you share my ability to blink across space through the traversal trick, you also inherit my resistance to some toxins. As I told you when you first joined us, it is another of my gifts that whoever serves me loyally shares in some of my power. This may or may not aid you against their poisons. The leader of Brigmore Witches must pay for her betrayal. If you succeed, your share will be enough to build a fine home in Circonas in your old age, assuming you live. Dawd. Hey, you know what? There's a Dawd in Dying Light, but it's spelled with a W. Copper wire. Worth money. Good to know. Alright, anything good over here? I'm gonna explore a lot, and I'll probably try to cut most of it out. So you don't have to see me wandering. Except for now, because, you know, I'm not cutting this out, because I'm talking. But hey, You know, it's all just a thing that we're going to do. So, let's see. How does one get over to Dowd's base? Probably not. Oh, that's time. I didn't end it. I didn't need to do that. Blink. Well, it's probably not a good idea to jump into the water. Maybe I can go up? No. No going up. No grabbing on that either. Okay, give me a minute. I'll figure this out. I'll be back. What do you know, guys? You could just fall into the water. So that's a thing. I thought I'd die, you know. Momentum and all. Closed. Sorry. Things are falling in the background. Not sure what's going on. The rat. Poor little guy. Well, not that I really feel bad for him, but... Oh, shoot. Why did I not go all the way? Yeah, I saw that fish in the water. Oh, thank you. I don't want none of that. All right. What are those? Whoa! What the heck are you? Man, there's a lot of weirdness. Oh ho ho. These boards affect me? Those ones don't. Ow! This one doesn't either. What are you? What are you? And stop hitting me. Man, what are these things? I want to get a look at them, but they keep shooting at me. Man, those are freaky. Alright. Good to know there's freaky deaky in this place. Another sword if I need one. Let me just kick that out of your corpse for you. You're welcome. Why are you auto-saving? Maybe that's why. Don't vomit on me, you jerk. Well, I'm gonna die. Look, my head must have come off. I just keep rolling. It's at this point where I complain about this game. Stupid. Okay. All right. You autosave, that's right. Heck with you. Heck with all of you! I don't have health potions, and I don't have mana. Oh, I have a mana potion. Probably shouldn't have used it, but I have one. Huh. Oh, my gear. I need to get my gear, that's a thing. I also don't understand this plague. Just gonna bend time, don't mind me. Go to the Greaves Refinery! Ah! I didn't know that was gonna work out there. Uh-oh. I'm trying to record while uploading a video. Since they're coming from the same hard drive, it may not like it. Hopefully that won't be a big problem, but hey, you know. Just a thing. Food! Yay! A loose brick. Go fetch. Alright, let's see here. My gear. Why is my gear up now? Didn't they throw it down a ditch? I don't feel like I'm gonna make it. Oh, I made it. Cool. Alright. Optional return to the Greaves Refinery where you're... Find a way inside the ref... Oh. I'm already doing the optional objective. Why is getting my equipment an optional objective? That. Right there. Climb that. Come on. It's not that hard. Just get... Anywhere? Well, that's something, I guess. Really? Why are you gonna be so frustratingly annoying? Maybe I can get up here. No, of course not. Why would it ever... my own sound effect for charging up my ability scared me. How do you like that? Where's the steps? Go up the steps. Give me my arrow. Wherever it was. Where was I at? Was I up here? No, I was here. Thank you. I don't know why that's so hard. Really? You're such a punk, and I hate you. This game is dumb. Well, maybe not really, but it's being a jerk. You can't teleport straight up. Oh, no. Can't climb on these things either, apparently. Oh, look, I fell and took damage. Hearing voices. Not sure I'm liking the voices. I'm back up here. Really? Why are you so... finicky? What? The arrow was there! Yeah, no, I hit the top of the thing. But I'm blinking, not jumping really far. Up here? No, because I'm hitting an invisible wall. My blink will go up there. There we go. There's something. Nope, can't go there. That was a lot more difficult than it needed to be. Oh, I thought it was gonna fall. I guess it just tilts back and forth. Alright. Excellent, a chain. Let me save first. If there's anybody up there, I'll die right away. I have no health. So we save. Then we grab the chain. We should also pull out our heart at some point. Pull out our heart. It's a phrase I never thought I'd say. And look for... oh, man. Down space. Your gear. Rune. There's a rune 52 meters down.
Why did you come back here? Hard to say. But we should watch the streets. We'll see it for the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, you can cut him off at the market.
You can't get through the rail station without the key.
Oh, I hope you guys have a key then. All right, well... I'm gonna go... yeah, I'm not gonna worry about that rune. So finicky. So finicky. Really? Thank you. Tools of the trade, find a way inside the refinery. I hear a chain rattling. Processed whale oil. So where's my gear? There's my gear, all the way down there. Of course, not gonna work without the whale oil. Fill empty tank. But there's no tank there. Like, I don't have a tank with me. How am I gonna fill one without... pull the lever, what happens? Empty tank required. Oh, hey, I missed all these goodies over here. Let me grab these real quick. Excerpt from a journal that I don't care about. Alright, I have another book. Give me the goodies. I don't want the books. Goodies. Alright. Empty tank. Do you see an empty tank? I don't see an empty tank. Tell your shift captain to assign a maintenance berk for every shift. The conduits keep shorting out up here. At least authorize us to put a whale oil canister in the backup receptacle next to the bridge to keep the power flow steady. We're Greaves Company, for crying out loud. You'd think we'd be able to afford an extra one of our own oil tanks. Or, if you need me to make it simple for you, with no power, the bridge stays up. If the bridge stays up, we can't access the refinery pit. No pit access, we don't do our jobs, plain and simple. So, It's where now? Cause, I'm not seeing anything. Wouldn't be a big matter for me to just climb over the top of it. Really wouldn't be. Okay, so I need an empty can. Alright guys, I'll be back when I figure this out. Alright, I figured it out. I just had to break the boards above my head. Oh, that was real fast. Why is whale oil the thing in this game? Like, why does that do it? Stupid stuff. Grab the chain. Looks like somebody threw... I don't know if this is a normal person or a weeper, so I'm just gonna strangle him and figure it out. Oh, it's a weeper. Alright. It's fine. So what's wrong with them? They seem to be functioning. But they're not normal. Listen now. Have anything. All right, guys, I think she's dead. Fall. 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 There's something down there. There's some more of them down there. Gotcha. Alright. So I'm gonna have to be quick on the stabby stabs. Yeah, yeah, more whale stuff. Maybe that explains it. Wait, hold up. Now let's see. They secure the beast with hooks, with the lines from the main ship, and from several smaller boats. Yeah. Buoys keep the whale from dying. Once caught, a larger hook is driven through the tail, which is used to hoist the creature up through the chute. They moan and bellow for some time as the men get them onto the deck, then lift them into the scaffolding overhead. The ship adjusts its prow and returns to port in Dunwell, where the crew works to get the great creature, slicing off the fattiest parts while it still lives. Not surprised in the slightest. They would be doing the most cruel ways of doing it. Like, who cares about the suffering of the whale? Let's string it up and cut it to pieces. Oh, there's a bunch of them down here. Why does whale fat power these things? Yo, suck! Stab, stab, stab. My gear. This is mine. Alright, don't have any health potions. Oh, is it a mana? That's a mana. I could use you. Always use you. And, I guess we just climb out of here. Grab. 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 Thank you! Can I jump to the other one? I had to press F, but yes. No! No, it's not okay! It's my own stupidity. Should just use the stairs. We all know I can't use anything, I just have to walk up stairs. Only basic maneuvers. Alright, so I've got them in my hand. I didn't get the goodies off the shelf yet, so let's grab those. Alright, yeah, let's get out of here. Why is there a bunch of whale oil tanks down? Excuse me! Mr. Stairs, why did you do that to me, huh? Huh? There's supposed to be railing there. Oh, you're useful. Grab you. What do you do? Don't know. I can get that rune that was down here. Oh, there's more of those things. We remember those. Wonderful little goodies, those. Those things. Right there. You know. Ones you can't see because I'm blocking it with the save. Yeah, yeah. No. I don't like the sound they make either. What are they? They're freaky, alright? Yeah. I mean, what game am I playing? Can I go this way? Donald's base. Of course. Weepers. Weepers everywhere. Open. Locked. Climb this. There you go. Climb this. Climb this. Oh, we're back to where we started. Ah, I gotcha. Okay, then. I guess that's a sure sign that I should save before I go in there, even though I saved like 5 seconds ago, and the autosave probably saved in between then. Like how many words I can get in one breath? Yeah, alright. Go to this place that I didn't bother to read. Just gonna go. We're gonna go, we're gonna do the thing. Why was your head bothered? I'm not going to take your grenades. Why are you shooting at? Do I have a pistol? I already have a pistol, though. I mean, maybe it'll help me. I'm already carrying the ammo this time. Can't carry anymore. Rats. So there's a bunch of overseers that are dead here. Are they killed by those things down there, or were they killed by assassins? Well, it doesn't look like I'm going to... Wait, hold up, I saw that. Man. Oh, not what I was trying to do. Yeah, pelt me now, huh? Pelt me, huh? No, don't. Why do they want to kill you, though? That's one thing I want to wonder. One thing I'm wondering about, like, why do those things want you dead? I mean, everything in this game wants you dead to some degree or another, but, like, why those things? Oh, I walked right past this. I didn't even know this was here. Let me stand here so I can see what's on the other side of the door. I don't even need to go up. I can just go across. That's cool. Don't have to deal with all that falling to your death stuff that I do a lot. Hey, how's it going? Look, I'm sure you're a great guy and all. But burn. Look, he's dancing. See you later, buddy. All the fish just gravitate toward the body. Alright. Music's still playing. Don't like that. I thought you were a body getting thrown off the edge. Man, okay, just fall all the way down. And... Can I go up? You're not gonna let me go up. Okay. That guy's watching there. There's no way I can use... all of it. There we go. Okay. Now I just grab this. Ignore the person who almost spotted me. Grab the map. I can't quite reach across. Gonna wait for him to turn around or something. Music's kicking in. Let my mana recharge for a minute. Hold up! Oh! Did I get the key? I got the key. I got the key, guys. Relatively hilarious. I'll just go inside. To heck with all that. Snag the key off his cord. Like, no, give me that. Alright, see you later. Alright. That's exactly what that was. So we were betrayed by the people who, you know, no, I don't think anyone's surprised that they betrayed us. And now we got these jerkish assassins who only function for money and want anyone who's a potential player on the battlefield to be off the battlefield. So, can't pick up any of it. Corwin. Imagine the firepower of a tall boy, but the speed and ease in concealment of a pistol. With this new technology, any soldier with a steady gun arm will be a force to be reckoned with. Make sure it gets to the Lord Regent without delay. Loxley. Alright, well, we just go to Dodd's base. I'm going to save again. But we're going to go to Dodd's base, hopefully, without incident. And hopefully we can just stab him a few times and be done with him. Because I really don't like this guy. For a lot of different reasons. Hey, there's alternative routes, so we just stick near them, because there's guys like that everywhere. I mean everywhere. Alright. We're up on the roof. Can I get to those pipes? I cannot. That, please. Well, I'm not invisible. Hey guys! What? See you later. Done with you. Ow! I just didn't realize you saw me too. See you later, I'm done with you too. You can fall to your death. And hey, how's it going? Look, I'm sure you don't like me and all, but I like you a whole lot less, so have fun with that. The whole teleporting behind me, gotta get used to that. Okay, so the stop time does not last as long as I want it to, so we're gonna have to be a little bit more tactical about this, maybe? I'm not sure. Tell me. Hey, look. Sure you're a great guy and all, but I really don't like you, so die. Oh, and I fell. Oh, and I fell. Fishies? No worries. I stopped time. Up. Did they really see me? I've had enough of that. Ow, no! Curses! This thing does not last as long as I want it to. Is that all of them? Yep, I've killed most of them. Nope, don't need you. Loot, loot. Man, no health though. So much for a stealthy entrance. Oh, I need you. Give me. So we just traded places. Nice. Ow. Ooh, you almost fell. Don't like you. Alright, where's Dodd's base? I saw the Sokolov's elixir. Is there anyone else? Okay, good. Because I've had enough of killing all you guys. It's probably not good for my record, but whatever. They're annoying. They teleport behind me and all that wonderful stuff. Dodd's key is needed.
I have a job tonight.
What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
And Dowd holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner he took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment.
Okay. Where you at? You're over here? You seem like a great guy and all. Well, no, not really, but I just enjoy stabbing these guys. That's a... Wait, hold up, I can get this. Nope, he dodged. Missed. You missed too. And you're dead as well. Yeah, nope. I might as well just fight my way through this. I can't stealth. Now it's base. Pretty bright light. Get some sort of training you guys got going on over here. I'll take all of these. Thank you very much. Might as well just fight my way through. Oops. Can I have that back? Guess not. Wrong button. Oh, I forgot to switch. Thanks. Dang it. Man, they're just stomping on rats over here. Yeah, nope, you can die.
Faster.
I better pick you up. Corvo's beaten us, sir. He's killed men who have no equal in the Isles. I'm afraid he'll kill me, too. You said this couldn't happen, sir. Oh, okay, so they know. I didn't think it could. I always thought of one of you, the strongest of you, might kill me. But not a stranger, a man not trained in our methods. But perhaps... Oh, you guys are going to talk about me, huh? I think it autosaved. He will. Remain on watch. Kill him if you can.
Maybe you'll surprise us both. I know your footsteps, Corvo. Do you think you can hide from a hunter of men?
No, not really.
Nice try, Corvo. Nice try.
Guess what? I can stop time and then wail on you. Ow!
And now we fight the duple. But no two of them could fight against the ticking of the clock.
Okay, how do I get past you? Because you're obviously hurting me. What is going on?
I've waited for this.
Have fun!
Let's see if the outsider will save your life.
I'm gonna throw a million of these things.
Quiet.
I forgot you can parry. Gun, gun, gun.
Were the men who poisoned you and left you to die? Are you dead, Empress?
Come on.
Where'd you go?
You mean it.
You know. Would you stop doing that?
Cool. We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others.
Are you gonna run? After I threw all those grenades at you? Ow! Where did I die? My grenades, probably, right? Was there like one left? Okay.
Someone.
Hi, put an arrow in your skull. Come on.
Stand down. This is my fight.
Okay, so that might work. Might not work. Where'd you go? Oh, Dodd just runs away? Okay. Many of those who lived through her reign will weep until the ends of their lives over the pale beauty with the piercing eyes, and the foul end she met at the hands of her own twisted servant and protector. Excerpt from the book on the late Empress. In her father's day, the Caldwins were thrust into a limelight despite their distance to the throne, when the former dynasty provided no heirs. A prosperous age followed the Emperor, but his daughter would have different luck. During her short life, political intrigue and minor conflicts created cracks in the Empire, undermining unity across the Isles. The Rat Plague, however, was a terror for which neither Empress Caldwin nor any other living being was prepared. Huh. Okay. Use the tunnel under Dodd's base, huh? You bleeding out?
I have one more surprise for you. I ask for my life. When I killed your Empress and took her daughter, something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
Hmm. Vengeance! And I will give you the same... Here you go! Treatment I give all your men. Toss you down there. Yeah, no, I feel a little remorse for it, but I mean, come on. You killed the Empress. You just, like, ruined everything, and now I've got to figure out how to get back through all of Odo Fall, all the way down. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to go down. That's cool. We can go down. Down's not quite all right. I was a little too far down. Too far down. Aha! For a minute, I thought it was going to fall. Alright, we'll see where this chain takes me, but, I might be nearing the end of this here. Drop? Yeah, no, thank you. I'm not gonna drop or jump off. I've had enough of falling to my death, thank you very much. Ooh, shiny. The runes, warning, oh, outflow area, huh? Dowd's key. So his surprise was begging for his life. Well, let's see where this tunnel goes before I decide whether I stop playing or not for this episode. I went outside. Thank you. After the flood, use the tunnel. Yeah, I know. I got that. Get through the quarantine wall out of the flooded district. That'd be a great way. Can I use that? That thing. I want that. Well, maybe I missed my opportunity. Shoot, why did you do that? You cannot kill the rat plague. You really won't let me go up there? Oh good, I get another opportunity to get up there. Cool. No. Alright, well, let's see where we can get. I think we'll figure out how to get through here in the next episode. So thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a great day. Maybe I'll see you in the next video. Toodaloo!